Hello everybody, my name is V and welcome to the Cosmic Book Show, the unedited, unfiltered game style here. Or gameplay and game style. I'm still not working on my intro, but I'm getting there. But yeah, welcome to another game, to another episode. I decided to get this new game, this Owlboy. I've seen a couple of demos and reviews, or at least demos, reviews of the demo, and I think the art style is fantabulous, brilliant. So I decided to get it. This is the first day, so without further ado, and I hope my dog doesn't bark, cause this is like my third take. Dog is annoying me, but let's start a new game. Yeah. Revere. Salted. Wise. This is what we all aspire to be. I also wanted to try a voiceover acting. I don't know if I could do it though. I stutter once in a while. Student, okay, carry the weight of the owl hood upon your shoulders. Just look at that. That art. Yeah. Wow, just so pretty. No need to look nervous. Could I start moving? Not yet. I could click it faster, okay. Despite being burned as a mute. Okay, typical hero. Alright. Straighten out. Also, I decided to remove my webcam when I play. I don't know. I noticed a couple of YouTubers, at least the well-known, they don't include their webcam. I don't know why. So I don't know. You comment down below if you think I should return my webcam. Okay. Anyway, let's just continue reading this stuff. Doing some flying. I bet you'd be looking, of course. I wanna fly. Fly, 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 baby. Show me what you can do. Okay, jump. Oh, okay. Land in that island. Okay. Okay, one is jump, but double. Okay, could I jump? No, it's plainly. Okay. What? Look, mom, I'm flying. No, you're falling. Aw, what happened? What happened, baby boy? What? I think my flying was awesome. What a douche. People need our help. Why have you left the water jet on the ground? Oh, okay, grab. Hang on. Damn it, are you blind? Put it there. Sheesh, I know. Okay. Damn hell. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. You just basically have to. Oh, okay. What have you done? Go make the side. understand. Sheesh. What a mean teacher. I hope my audio is not that. Yeah, I always have this audio issue. All you need today is to talk to the other village. Simple enough, right? Even for you. Oh, I'm gonna shiv you, S.A. Man, don't worry. Don't worry, baby boy. What the hell? What the hell? Wanna know the truth, you mute? What? Okay, have my life bar already. What is happening? What is happening?
Odors.
Oh, it's a dream? Is it a dream? Just look at that drawing, it's so pretty. It's a pretty. Ouch, ouch. Okay. Ooh, that is nice. Okay, what just happened? Ooh, that is pretty. I could attack. Okay. Okay, spacebar is rolling attack. Left button click is spin. So left, right, up, down. Okay. Let's continue. Let us continue this gameplay. What? It's so pretty, just look at it. Oh my gosh. I'm excited to explore this world. Ah, that's a cute soundtrack. Yeah. Sorry. Don't stray, sheesh. Alright, okay. Report to me or guard. Alright, nope. Get injured. What? So majestic. Me too. Whang. Yeah, baby boy. What is this? Yeah, I got coins. Alright, this. Yeah, more coins. I wonder what you could buy with the coins, though. What is this? What is this? Oh, that's a lot. Baby boy, thank you. Ooh, what's this? Can you destroy this? Nope. How about you roll? Nope, not even. A lot of coins here. Oh! Crud cakes. Oh, okay. Grab, consume. Grab, consume. Okay, I think that's added life. Getting items. Alright, fly, baby boy. Oh, you can even roll. Oh, that's nice. Alright. Oh no. Okay. So I guess I won't really die if I fall. Examine. fall. No. Okay. Okay, there's nothing here. Does he get tired? What happened? Consume. Okay, so I don't need to constantly get it. Yeah. What was that? What was that? Okay, I think he gets tired once in a while. What was that? Just grab a couple of this stuff. Ah, it's a nice world. I also wanted to make art for a game like this. Yeah. We saw a weird figure a while ago. Ooh, what is this? Nani? Where's this odd figure? Where is that odd figure? I just saw the black shadow thing. Weird. Oh. Hey, buddy. Hey, mister. Stop this thing. Sure. On top of all the tea. Need help? Oh, by the way, trouble, right? Alright. Okay, let's check this place. Okay. Hey, there's like a merchant. Hold on, I think that's a merchant. He looks like a merchant. Grab, come on. Come on, little boy. Alright. Got a couple of stones in stock. Are you a merchant? Okay, let me check it out. I'm still my bongos. Fine. Not sure if you can hear it, it's raining over here. Ooh, what is this? Oh no, I'm getting... I'm turning to a red owl. What's this? Professor Lab, okay. Yes, that's it. Let's just try the lower part. How about this? Hello, mister. Otis, keeping watch, looking around. Is that a pirate? Humongous one. Okay. Oh, crud cakes. How about, can I consume it? Yeah, I can consume it. Okay. Let's just explore like the first map. How far does this go though? Yeah, I think that's the end of it. Slack, true. True that. Okay. So basically, it's either the quest for the pirate or quest to the professor. Which one do you like, guys? Let's go for the pirate. I'm kidding. Let's go to the professor. Might give us a good item or what? Okay, okay. Whoa, that's nothing there. Could we go up? Nope, that's the end of the place. Okay, let's enter. Okay, that's it. The door is locked. Okay, enter. CNC, okay, machine. Map of the air journey in real time. Grades accomplished. I don't understand. We have maps. Don't be daft. Alright, alright. Future. Ugh. Behold, groundbreaking technology at work. Awkward. Okay, I'm not. That line reminds me of Snape. I'm not impressed. I think I should return my webcam. It would be weird, like, just a voiceover. And what do you think, guys? What do you think? What do you think? Alright, alright. Oh, okay. Do you have any item here? Could I go down? Nope, I can't go down. I can't go down. Alright. Fine, let's do this. So far I'm enjoying it. I mean, it's still the start, so I guess there's no like instant battle or what, but just looking at the graphics looks... Oh, so it does return nice. Okay, let's go to the padded. I guess break this? Nope, not even. Okay. The color kind of got different. Okay. Ooh, cutscene. Clouds. Holy crud. Oh god, that's the guy. That's the guy. Oh, those are the guys. Fred Bonacci. He's a mute. Bully. Oh no. Lay off photos or get back patrolling our talents next. Demand him. I'll show them, just pick me up. Oh, this is like the tag team. Ooh. Upgrade. Ooh, I have a feeling that you could change characters. Nice. Effective combat. Oh, I see. I see. Okay. Nice. Shoot. Could I just hold it? So there's no reload time. Nice. Is it me or the graphics is... became different. Nice. So where do we go? Oh, I think I saw another item down here. Here we go. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Those bullets. I hate bullets. Come on, let's help. Are you okay, man? Oh. Oh, yes. So thank you. You're one of Sting's students. I haven't met you before. Yes. But Bonacci and Fib are my classmates. We're great pals. Your name's Solace? Listen, we're having to go to Aunt Otis earlier too. If they give you any trouble, just yell for us. Thanks, you guys. I'm a coward. Don't say stuff like that, man. Listen, right up. Peek! Someone help! Mandolin! Oh no, oh gosh. The pirate. Is that the pirate? It's a troublemaker. Quick, Solace. Call for help. Me and Otis. Okay. Alright, get up.
Let's go.
Let's fire. Let us shoot the thing. Ooh. Fire the hose. Jesus Christ, come back here. Where are you? Then boom, boom, boom. Alright, here we go. Where are you? Where are you, man? Where are you, man? Where are you? Ooh, there's a key over here. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna drop you down. Oh, go me in the side. Go me in the side. Oh! God, I'm so sorry, I keep forgetting that if you grab something, you have to... Yeah, okay, the cursor is somehow a... Okay. I'll just grab a couple of these. Okay. I guess, is that something? It looks different though. What is this? Control show. Oh, go me. Okay, alright. Let's go over here. Enter. Let us enter over here. Oh, that. Okay, this. The trouble maker. Bada bing, bada boom. What the hell? Okay. Oh, enemies. Oh no. Ooh, that's cute. That's a cute puff. So I guess there's other enemies here. Okay. Oh boy. Do we get any prize from it, from them though? Add the points or what? Nope, nothing. Whatever, kid. Ah! Could you just like drop him? How do you just drop him? No. Ooh, you can dash, okay. Okay, I could do that. Just aim up. Oh boy. Ooh, there's another guy here. Should I say? Yeah, I shoot everything. Shoot first, question later. Nope, I don't need that. Okay. Oh boy. Ah, okay. I don't get him. Okay. Why are you laughing? Oh boy. Is that a boss? Okay. I'll come inside. Okay. I leave that first. Aim and hold. Okay, noted about that. Okay. You hit rocks with rocks. Is this a spider? Spider and owl. That's a weird, odd combination. Yep, he's a range. He's a range. Oh, crud cakes. Sorry, Bao. I'm so sorry. I keep dropping you. Huh? Watch out. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Whew. I thought he died. Well, I can't die. It's just part of my menu. They tell me you're okay. Okay, but Dandurus, hang in there, buddy. I'm coming for you. Yeah, about that. I'm gonna explore. Wait, what is that? Okay. What? Okay, okay. Ooh, fancy. Puzzle game. Okay. Is this like a message? 15 14 5. I'm gonna write this down. Give me a second, I'll get a paper pen. Okay. That's 15 14 5 15 6 20 8 5 6 15 21 18 23 1 9 20 and 29. I'll just sketch those things. Hold on. Okay. Circle, there's like a middle, there's like this weird graph thingy with a snake. Alright, never mind, let's just do it. Ooh, okay. Noted about for those kind of rocks that drops. Nope. I wouldn't fight you, yo. How do I fight you then? Could I throw you? Could I throw you? Yeah. Oh, I could actually kill you. What is this? Fancy. Okay, there's the path. So there's no going back down there. I have a bad feeling about those spikes. Oh crud cakes. Yeah, that was close. Okay, that was weird. That was weird. Alley-oop. Okay. Oh, I know what to do. Simple enough. Simple puzzle that anyone could do. Okay, what's this? Oh no. Hey! Where did you go? Oh. Amazing. Collapse. Adieu. Let's go. Whoop, that was close. Okay, What are those? Okay. That's my bad thing. Okay, there's even smaller. Oh boy. Okay, okay. Easy does it. Oh, gome aside. So I guess this is a short range for this guy. Oh god. Oh, hard kicks. What is this? Ooh, that's a lot of coins. Thank you very much. Don't mind if I doozy. What? This is weird. There's supposed to be a drop button. You know what? Hold on. Oh, see. So I guess I'll be staying there. Can't really attack them, I guess. Okay, need him. How do we do this? Oh, maybe I could just use the box. Could I use the box? Nope. Could I use one of these? No. No, this is a tricky puzzle. Could I use one of those odd drop things? Oh, here we go. Wow, well, I didn't do that, bro. That was all on you. Ay, caramba. I feel sorry for him. Hold on, I will check the, how do you just drop it? Okay, up down, next gunner. Oh, you could change gunner, that's interesting. First gunner, okay, skip dialogue, nope. Okay, there's no actually how to like just actually drop it, right? That is weird. Anyway, just have to cringe every time you get hurt. Yeah. Oh god, I'm so sorry, baby boy. Come on, let's go. Grab and consume. Grab and consume. Okay. Get a little boost for my life, yo. And shoot the tree. And did we shoot this iron over there? No. Okay. Spin attacker. Hold on. We leave him here. I'm so sorry, Mister. Great. How about this? Okay, I guess I'm good with that. Okay, come on. Oh god. Ooh, that's nice. That's a nice catch. Yeah. Nice catch. Yeah. Okay, I guess that would be. Okay. Yeah. Ooh, that is interesting. Whoa. Okay, the door just closed on us. This can't be good. You definitely. Oh, is this a boss fight? Oh no. Yep, this is a boss fight. Come on, big boy. Come on, baby boy. Jesus Christ. Oh. First boss defeated. Can we use him now? Oh crud. Oh crud dicks. Okay, we gotta drop some crud like this. Oh, crud. Yeah, in your face, turtle beastio. Yo. Alright. Could I get that though? I'll shoot you over here. Oh, I'm so sorry. I will bring you. I will bring you as my trophy. Can I bring it? I will bring you. See, I told you. See, I told you he's gonna bring that. I know it. Okay, what's this? What is that? It's like a totem. Owl relic, alright. Is it here? Artifact. Professor. Oh no! Oh nosh! The troublemaker is a spider. A spider. Yeah! Yeah, baby boy. Yatta! Amazing! You see the lives! Booyah! Yeah, that looks like a bad idea, bro. Oh shit! Oh no. Oh crap, kicks. Ooh, what is this? It's a new item! Come on, get it. Don't be scared, sheesh. Device button, it's strange. If it's made by the owl, then it's old. If you press the button. Yeah. Press it. Ooh, it looks like there's a glove. Okay, what's this? Strange device with a button seems to have been made by ancient owls. Push the button. I'll do the same thing. R, okay. What? Teleport, okay. Do it again. Hey. This way. Alright. Although. Yeah. Anyway, maybe that's it for the first video. I think I will be playing this game until it finishes because it does look pretty. The graphics, art style, the game mechanics is a bit. It's good, but the throwing thing, the aim, I'm not really keen to that. Like, cause I having trouble dropping Otis. I mean, is he Otis? No, Otis is the hero. And this guy, the green guy, I'm very weak at names, but yeah. I hope you like this gameplay, unedited version. No edit, no, just click record and upload. So yeah, I'm still working my nicks and nooks for this channel. Soft opening for November, and I think I'll get used to it by December in the next year. Well, and next year for sure, it'll be a full blast of full content of art content and game content, because those things are my life. Okay, if you like this video, leave a thumbs up, comment down below. Especially comment down below if you think I should return my webcam. And I think my dog is gonna bark. But yeah. Subscribe if you like, if you enjoy what you see. Check out my other videos. I got already on art content, so check it out. So without further ado, I will see you in the next video. Bye.